East London acid attack suspect John Tomlin hands himself into police. The 24-year-old faces charges of grievous bodily harm.